what we doing today. Like this is our life. Like, you know what I'm saying? You got to get up and go to work tomorrow, and you're going to do it Monday through Friday. Saturday, we probably going to go to this, do something, and then Sunday, we just going to sit in the house and clean up and just do it all over and again and again and again. I just be like, Mom, like, what you do? Like, what you, she just be like, this, what you mean what I do? This my life. And I think that really set a fire up under me. Like, nah, bro. Hell nah. Like, 10 years straight, I just watched this lady, you know what I'm saying, just do nothing. Like, she did for us, but she did nothing for herself, you know what I'm saying? And that shit just made me like, hell nah, bro, I ain't finna do that, bro. She just watched, I'm watching this lady grow old, bro, just giving her life away to us, you know what I'm saying? I ain't finna do that. I'm finna really get out here in the world and do something, so.